Now, all that's left is to set up this matrix bonus, say where the double and triple bonuses are. So here's what I've done. I've just drawn a picture of the bonus, and I call it a bonus template, but I only drew one quadrant, one quarter of the board, because I noticed that they're always symmetric. And so this function bonus template takes a quadrant in terms of a string, mirrors each row, and then mirrors each set of rows, where a mirror of a sequence is just a sequence plus the rest of the sequence except for the last one. So there's going to be a middle piece that we're reflected around. And I made one template for the Scrabble game and one for the Words with Friends game. And then you choose which bonus you want to use. And then I define these constants for double words, triple words, double letter, and triple letters. And I wasn't quite sure what to use. I know I didn't want to use letters like D and T because I get confused with the letters in the hand. So I used 2 and 3 for double and triple words, a colon, because it has two dots for double letters, and a semicolon because it's a little bit bigger than a colon for triple letters. Even though we're so close to the end, it's still good hygiene to write tests, so I took some time to write some, ran them, all the tests pass. So you can see here, here's a tiny little bonus template, a quarter of an array looks like that. When you apply a bonus template to it, you get this nice symmetric array. Now, what I'd like you to do is modify the show board function so that it prints out these bonus entries. So if there's no letter over this 3 in the corner, it should print the 3 rather than just printing a dot.